I'm back with Breath of the Wild, but today I am doing something a little bit different. I have entered Master Mode. And I already know how it starts, but I can't skip it, which is annoying. I'm just gonna say Link like 3 times. I am very excited to do this because I've been planning to play Master Mode Breath of the Wild for a while now. And I hope I can survive this. Because it's really hard. I've played in Breath of the Wild Master Mode before. I do okay. I can do the Great Plateau in like, at least 30 minutes. Because I've done it like 8 times, so I'm pretty confident. I'm awake, don't worry, my eyes are open. Can't you see that? Okay, now I can skip it. I didn't know that. Alright, all I gotta do is walk over to this Sheikah iPad. Hey, stop lagging, Gabe. Examine. I could try to do speedrun tactics, I just don't really know how, so I won't.
Is it Sheikah's?
I mean, I can try.
Take it.
I might want to
guide you after your long slumber.
I'll try it. Actually, I don't think I will try it. A mysterious tablet with blah 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 blah. It's called the Sheikah iPad now. It was never a Sheikah slate. Like, I found a glitch that, like, lets you hold your paraglider with, like, for a couple seconds, like, in a weird way. Like, not like you're, like, flying. No, it's weird. Alright. The phone that I'm recording on is at low battery. So I might not have too much time to do the video. But it is light. I don't know why it looks so bright, and then when this ends, it's like not bright at all. It doesn't make sense. Look at this. It's about to change. See? The light just fades away. What, was that like Zelda? Like, hi, I'm Zelda. I'm gonna whistle one. Don't have anything. Dun, 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 dun. I know the song. Hi, Hyrule. It would be so funny if he just accidentally like slipped off the edge and died and be like, amazing. I have done that like a couple times before, but like not like with this. Yeah, I'm very excited to play through this. Hi, old man, aka King Rome. Because I've done this before, so everything. Or not everything. I don't know all the shrine quests. One of my goals on the account that I do a lot of things on is to get all the shrines. I just need 3 more on that. But they're all shrine quests, so I'm not exactly sure what some are. Hey, old man, I don't want to talk to you because it takes too long. I'm also learning, so I don't have to. Wait, there's a Pokeball. Alright, I canceled it. Alright, I want this axe. Alright. that if you're stuck. Okay, I know. Oh, yeah. Then mix that up. All right. I'm going to try to tackle the whole Great Plateau today. If I can't, that's fine. I know what I need to do. I have to get the tower, do all this stuff. Temple of Time, I know. I also know where some better paints are. So I'm going to try to get those. But I think there's a Pokemon card. Is it over here? Yeah, no. Alright. It's around here somewhere, but there's a Pokemon. Yes, I know. No, I have to get past them. Alright, well, I can do this. I just want to get better paints. That's all I want. Zelda, hi. Link, Link, Link. You can talk to him Link now.
On the map in your Sheikah's Lake.
Okay, I will. After I get better paints. I always want better paints. Follow the Shaka Slate. Not the Sheikah Slate, the Shaka Slate, they're different. Oh yeah, because this is... No paints. Where are these paints? They're around here somewhere and I know that. So I'm determined to get these paints. Maybe they're up here. I honestly don't remember this part of the Temple of Time ever existing. This is just the main. I don't need better paints right now. I can do that later. And I'm not gonna be bomb launching. Oh no, I'm out of here. Goodbye. You saw nothing. Oh, by the way, there is a Lino here. It's like over there. So I'm not gonna mess with that. I'm not messing with a Lino. It's a white mane Lino. They're scary. Yeah, slide down that hill, Link. I'm very excited, I must admit. Because there's the tower. It doesn't need to do that. It's right there. It's actually a tower, guys. It may not look like it right now. Oh, wait, there's both of them. So. I want their stake, but I know I'm not going to be able to. Maybe they're weapons. I see you. I just want that Pokemon. Because... Go! Run! I know that. Go! Ah! And this place! No! You saw nothing! Dang it. You saw something. Okay. This guy over here has a shield. I'm not gonna risk beating him. Oh no, oh no. Please, please, please. You can't get into the tower because there's limits. There's so many things I'm excited to do on this playthrough. Like, I want to do so much things. I'm very excited to do them all. Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for falling rocks. I gladly will. Oh, never mind. I'm just going to pass out. Dun, dun, dun. I'll watch the cutscene because I haven't seen it. I like it. Goodbye, birds. Pokemon is like, what happens? That happens, birds. I'm so excited to do all this. You can let me know what you want me to do after I get off the plateau, or if there's anything you want me to try. to get a map. Look, a sky platform. Actually, two sky platforms. Which I can't get to yet. I want to be able to. But they're kind of off the plateau. Maybe when I get the paraglider, I'm just gonna, fly to that sky platform and get the chest and then just fly off. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I really want to now. Alright. I'm already starting to plow through this. I've already gotten the tower. Alright. Remember. Nothing. I don't want to remember anything. I already remember it all because I've gotten all the memories on my other account. Hold on, let's go this way. And this way. And this way. And this way. Something funny that happened when I was first playing Breath of the Wild, a couple years ago, when the old man goes to the tower, it was very funny. I tried to push him off with a bomb, and it ended up, I got hit by it, and then I fell off the tower and died. It was amazing. It was so funny. That is Calamity again. I know that. I know everything about this game. Besides, some glitches. Like, I don't know. I know how to do some of them. I mean, I want to. Maybe there's gonna be, 100 videos on this thing. Actually, I've jumped off with more health before. And I literally survived. So he's kind of lying. Not gonna do that doo-doo thing. No. Look, it's Ball Meadow. Hey there. I'm gonna go get a shrine. Tarudanya. I kind of see him over there. That's his tail. It's like Biko, is it? I can't see Baruta because Baruta is in water right now. And I can't see Vanaboros because it's covered by mountains. I can just go like this. I can just go like this and hopefully live. Yeah. I gotta get a song in there somewhere. Where else am I gonna put it? When I'm just walking and running to the shrine. I'm ready. And there are a very good amount of chests around the shrine that you can get with the rune, which is Magnesis. I have a lot of things I'm gonna be doing soon with the channel, with Breath of the Wild, with other games. Like some ideas I've had. Oh, look, a DLC chest with a movie in it. I am planning to get the Switcher. I'm gonna make Link a police officer on eventually. I've already done that, just not on the channel. So that's just amazing. Master mode. This is always fun. I must admit. Magnesis trial. I wish I had a shield. Cause there's a guardian and I know the best way to kill this guardian. There's so many things I really want to try in the shrine. Like, I think there might be a way to create some sort of flying device here, but I'm not gonna do it. I've tried it and it doesn't really work, but I'm not gonna do it here. I mean, I might. Because I'm just trying to play through this. gonna bop him in the head with this thing. Ah! I missed. I'll get this one over here so I can actually get up. Do what I must. Please go. Just destroy him. Just that. You can also use it as a bit of a shield. Wait, no, please! Alright, I have a better tactic. A little easier. All you have to do is push him into the water with a block. Wait, no! Please leave. Ow. Actually, I didn't leave. Hey, just get me. Ow. Oh, yeah, he's restoring health. Dang you. Stop restoring health with me. I don't like you at all. Don't be mean. I'm trying my best here. It's lagging. No! Ow! No, this is really bad, actually. I just got hit in the face with a box. Ah! Boom! Oh, this is bad. Hit him with this! Do a little bit of... this? Do that, this, and here. I could have done that much easier, but it just didn't work out. Wee. Ancient screw, ancient screw. Bada boom. Bada boom, bada boom. Alright, I want to finish this shrine. I wish I had a shield so I could finish this. That would be so much easier. Lift this and put it all the way over here. So hard. Hi-ya! No. Hi-ya! No! I want that chest. There's a good thing. I think it's a bow. I can't remember. Yeah, I think it is. Alright. I'm right. It's a traveler's bow. I know how to attack with a bow, but I don't have any arrows. I'm not going to get hit by that door. Mr. Monk, I am here. I'm not going to be able to complete the whole plateau. Because there's 2 minutes left on the video. I think I might just end it now. Well, after I get the spirit orb, of course. When I exit the shrine, talk to old guy, aka old man. I know, it's cool. I like it. Alright. And weapon bonuses. I know what weapon bonuses are. Magnesis. I have magnesis. I'm gonna get the chests. I want to. I'm gonna have to talk to the old man though. Mr. Old Man, make it quick. We got like a couple seconds left on the video. And I want to get a chest or two. I know. Stop it. Please. I know that. I know that, okay? I don't think I'll be able to get the chest in 10 seconds. Alright. Well...